Good morning, friends. Today we will speak to Mr. Tope, who has come from Nigeria for his prostate cancer treatment. He came here about 2 weeks ago and today he's flying back. He came, we evaluated him and the cancer was localized. His doctor in Nigeria was very smart. He diagnosed the cancer at an early stage when it was still curable. So when he came here, it was a localized cancer and we did robotic surgery on him. So now we will speak to Mr. Tope and hear about his experience about robotic surgery and his treatment in India.
My name is Tope Ajalaku. I come from western part of Nigeria. I was diagnosed 8 months ago with a prostate cancer and I had a terrible fear that this was going to be the end of the road for me. And after talking with many specialists in the area, I opted for the robotic surgery, which was to take place in India. So I flew to India to Apollo Hospital, where I met with Dr. Ashish, and my case was evaluated. And in 2 days, my operation had been done, and very successful, very clean. You can see all the cuttings that was done on me are already healed, and I'm so grateful to God and to the hospital and of course to Dr. Ashish, because 2 days ago I got the result of the pathology that was done on the prostate, and it's discovered that I am now cancer free. And I think this is very important. More importantly, I also need to talk about the way the hospital handles our affairs. You know, they took on everything themselves, go around to make sure that we do not go through any stress in having the operation done. The different departments you needed to go through, the documentation and everything. Our taxis, you know, movements up and down, everything was so easy. They didn't make me feel like I've just had a surgery. And I think it's a very, very good thing.
And you came alone?
Yes, I came alone. I actually came alone, which had reduced costs for me, because if I'd come with another person, it would have been a lot of money. It's amazing. People didn't believe that you could come alone to do a surgery, but thank God I came alone and the surgery has been done. I'm flying back today.
Nice. And how is the urine control now?
Yes, the urine control since the catheter was removed, you know, has been very, very okay. Yesterday when the catheter was removed, I had to use like 4 diapers, but today, in the last 4 hours, I've been on with only 1 diaper, and it's not even wet yet. So I think that the urine control, we're beginning to get that back also very gradually, and that's pretty fast.
And overall, how has been the pain in the whole process? Did you have a lot of pain after the surgery?
No, not at all. I think I thought I would be in pain for such a long time, but not at all. The pains, the wounds are almost healed now. No pains at all. The nurses took very good care of us.
Thank you, Mr. Tope. Thank you for your testimonial. And I'm sure this testimonial is going to help a lot of other patients decide and come to us for the treatment. And I wish you a speedy recovery.
Thank you very much.
I always tell the patients to do a PSA after 3 months to make sure that the PSA stays less than 0.1 after the successful cancer surgery. So we will stay in touch with Mr. Tope, and I already told him that I visit Nigeria every year, and when I come next time to Nigeria, probably when the COVID crisis is over, then I will meet him there.
May I just add that one beautiful thing about it is that you could reach Dr. Ashish at any time during the day, during the night. He would answer to your calls, you know, send you SMS, and it's just very wonderful.
Thank you.
Thank you, Doctor.